Hello everyone, welcome back to Nijay Education channel. Before we get into this video, I would request you to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the notifications. In the previous videos, we have learned so many things to do on a tux paint. In this video, I am going to teach you how to make a picture or a drawing of a garden. As you can see on the screen, a beautiful picture of a garden. This kind of a garden you can make within 2 to 3 minutes. So please watch till the end and make a beautiful garden at home. Let's get into that. First, I'm going to select magic tool. From that, I'm going to select the bricks tool. Why bricks tool? To make a wall. So from left side to the right side, I will drag one line. Isn't it sound like actually you are keeping bricks on the wall? Then you have to place it everywhere. Place your bricks everywhere on the bottom of the part of the screen. Okay, in between I want to show one thing, that these are the small bricks. If you want to go for the bigger bricks, you can go for that as well. Right? So I'm going to continue with the smaller bricks over here. And yes, we are done. Now, as usual, in our garden, we are going to insert the grass. So from the magic tool, I'm going to select the grass option here. And of course, the grass will be of the green color. So click and drag. Then take the lighter color and place it here. I'm not dragging anything, I'm just simply clicking over the screen. Just for a shading, nothing else. And then the flowers which we used in the previous videos. So I'm going to select the yellow flowers over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, more than enough. Then I will click on the paint tool and I will select the brush of a medium size and I will select the brown color and I will try to draw tree over here. Then with the help of bigger brush, I'm going to fill the inside part of this. What about the leaves? So for that, we are going to use the paint tool. And here, these are the leaves option. Select the green color. So here we are done with the tree. Now let's go to the pasting the animal. So I'm going to click on the stamp tool. From the animal group, I'm going to pick the penguin and then I will paste it over here. Now what about sun? So that we are going to paste from the group of galaxy. Click on there, arrange the size from here and then paste it over here. Let's go for the sky now. Click the paint tool and then the smaller brush or the medium brush and the blue color. Paste it over here. Draw a line. Here also you keep two dots. Then from the magic tool, smudge tool you select and then smudge it around. Be careful because you may damage your wall or this tree which you have made it. So be careful while smudging. So this is about your garden view, and at last you have to save the picture. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Stay tuned for more videos and keep learning with Nija Education.